Are you moving to a brand new house? We know you are super excited and so are we. But first of all, congratulations on your decision. And if you have chosen to move to an incredible home by Hallmark Builders, we must say you have got some great decision-making skills there. We also understand that you must be stressed out with all the packaging, wrapping, planning and whatnot. And when you are a pet parent, there's an added responsibility to make the transition process smooth and hassle-free for your baby. So, in today's video, Hallmark has got you covered with essential tips to make the big moving day easier for your pet. Tip number 1. It would be ideal to take your pet on a walk in the new neighborhood or a nearby park before moving to the new home, so that it gets acquainted enough and does not panic all at once. While doing this, even you get to explore some interesting places around. Tip number 2. Plan ahead while packing and keep all the things that your pet loves in a labeled carton, so that you can unpack it first at the new home. Tip number 3. The transition could sometimes be very unsettling to your pet, hence try to approach a dear friend in the city to take care of your pet for a day. Those were a few tips to make your moving experience with a pet easy. We at Hallmark understand how big the moving day is for you, and hence we strive to bring to you super handy information that would make your home buying and moving in experience flawless. Visit our website, link in the description below, to know about our projects and offerings. Let us know in the comments section which is your go-to tip while you move with your pet. And for more such relevant information, please like, share and subscribe to our channel.